Hello. No. I'm going to start. Hello. Right now. I'm going to start. Hello. I'm going to start. Hello. Hello. this not actually going well, is it? So life should not going too well. I don't know why. Join the game. That's not the thing that I'm actually seeing here. I want. That was the thing. The thing. That's not the thing. The video. Don't have to be that. Who knows? God damn it, what was that? Let's just join some Oh yeah, not there yet. There we go. Now you're actually seeing what I'm seeing. Jack shit. Monaco. Let's go. We're finally starting the game. We're finally in the game. Finally doing something. Anyway. See this great fucking great stuff, can't you see it? She's so great, honestly. I'm super speedy. Super speedy. It's not impelled to see something else. This one for the sound control. Or that. Well, finally, let's finally get it up here. Let's talk to my meeting team. Still none factories, more none factories, and I'm doing stuff. Start buying them some resources out of Russia, out of the United States of America. America! Get invaded by someone, I might actually go for Spain. They don't, I'm not gonna go for Spain. So yeah, I'm not gonna go for Spain. So yeah, okay, so let's see, how's this going? Not well, but you know what, this man, let's just wait. Wait for an economy to get there. By the way, I'm probably going to put this on this boat. I'm going to put it on this boat because, you know. So bad at this, buddy. pronounce this? Stuff, buddy. Not good at this at all. Well, if I could know to put these things on Discord, but for life me can't know. Just fuck off, Anson. Okay, corporate deal. Just do that. Let's get ourselves some more money. I'm not paying as Monaco to win. See, how do you make this go down? Like, let's see. Not there. Do I need to just do this? Okay, yes. Absolutely gravy. Gravy, 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 gravy. It's not this guy because okay, utilize him as a goddamn. How do I put stuff? Live stream. No. Can't I just do this? No. Nope, nope, nope. Crazy. Okay, is anything happening here in Monaco? Nothing really. Let's make a military group. Because I already made it on them. And we might as well make a military group. You know how it be. Big army, big boy. National monument. I'm not in control check shit. Don't have money for that one, buddy. I'm not made out of money. Maybe. But I'm going to buy some titanium from somewhere. Finally sell this goddamn motor parts. Wait a minute, I can't... Wait, 2 hours! Honestly, just shoot me, honestly. So I'll just have this on my goddamn bag, honestly. I'll be waiting till the 2 hours are over. It will be soon. Like, I will be here in a while. And now I need to... really hate this. Why the hell did Discord make this? I really hate this. I should be something. Fuck you, Discord. Just have be having this one in here. Okay. Now, group living confederation. I don't think that's really great. I think to just seal the share realm. By the way. should have some more, you know. Yeah, it's not that easy. Where the hell am I supposed to go? Okay, I'm Tunisia. Tunisia is. Let's go, Tunisia. Let's go to Tunisia. Honestly, no one been here for this long, I will hate it. Watch the screen. I am a pro player. I am mediocre at the game. And let's do that for the best. That's right. And let's yep, without doubt, it's hearing that. Tungsten from Kazakhstan. You know, by me, right? Let's get this one. Let's get the tungsten, everything going. Let's get this going, and I'm going to edit this video afterwards. And you know, make it to direct skip that people will think this is a great channel. And then they click on this. And in reality, this only is just a grating. And yes, I'm going to leave this. Probably on the edited version. Yeah, boy. Let's do a Tunisia time. Tunisia is going to die. It's time to Tunisia to die. For all hail Monaco and its great people. Let's go. It's crusading time. How the hell am I getting any population when I'm already conscripting 200% of the population of Monaco? I don't know. But you know, I'm still finding some guys out of nowhere. Probably Vietnam people. That's the only reason I can actually find them. I can't find them, but they will just appear out of the shadow realm. You know what I mean? Some civilization, boys. You should just put a hand in it. Diplomacy. Tunisia AI. Let's go. So, how is the world going? Oh, Germany already invaded the Balkans. Oh, Austria already. It's already the Austrian-Hungarian Empire almost. Yeah, that happened. I would like it if that didn't happen though. Let's get some electronics. Oh, fuck off, mate. Just go in. Go to Tunisia, boy. Is Italy in AI? How the hell is Italy not dealing with that? What the fuck are you doing, Italy? What are you doing? What the hell are you doing, Italy? Italy's AFK! What the fuck is this Turkish people here? What the hell? Didn't we see that one? Goddamn Italians are just sleeping. I know they weren't good at goddamn affairs. I didn't think they would straight up just sleep. Really? They just will sleep because they're so bad at it. Italy's so winning joke. The Italian bad military joke. That's the meme. Actually, I'm gonna put memes in there. Show the first one here. Hey, boys. Oh, boy. That's such a good idea. By the way, oh my god, I'm doing so badly, god damn it. I'm going to win just because I got more guys. That's it, I got more guys, so I just won. The best idea when I just killed like one third of my population in the beaches of Tunisia. Yeah, I don't think that was worth one bit, but I'm going to get myself 2.5 million guarantees, which is, gonna have some profit when we have all that great population, which is going to help me a lot in my great invasion of Europe in the future. Don't know what the fuck is Italy doing, but somehow they're losing to the goddamn Spanish. Wow. The only thing I can say is wow, Italy, for being so incompetent. I can't really regret not invading you now. Italy is doing crazy crap. Should be able to get the masses on, you know. They always go for the surrender jokes, you know. I know the goddamn edges because I'm edgy. yeah, there we go. Hello, Italy. France and Tunisia. There we go. This should be all the goddamn things I got. But new researcher. Yeah, I don't want to do it. It's too expensive. It could be very much worth it. You know what? Do it. Let's get this. Brilliant researcher. I actually need to get this one back. Because I have two gold from Canada. Yeah, I know. I've seen too much goddamn. I have played this game too many times with that Canada collection. Oh. That's crazy. Honestly. That's great. So what I want to do here is to have as many people see how great I am. As you can see, I'm doing really great here. Not really. Apparently, the Spanish are reinvading Italy. The Italians are so crap. Honestly, they're so crap. What the fuck are you doing, Italy? Honestly, I would say that I would be able to kick Spain's ass so hard and be able to move ever again, buddy. Because I've got that modified, because I didn't want to do it in Italy, because I've made the goddamn Roman Empire. Hi, I am Monaco. I'm a noob. You can't tell noobs from, you know, the Mongol Empire, you know. A noobs from the Mongol Empire. Easy peasy, lime squeezy, honestly. Even a noob can't form the Mongol Empire. It's so fucking easy, honestly. So fucking easy. By the way, rankings. Oh god. Where am I? Probably like 0. Now I'm 127. Was that? I'm worse than Tunisia, even though I have more population than Tunisia. Is that even what I understand? Who knows? I'm probably gonna go for Bolivia too, of course. I'm not going for UK. It's too much desert. I'm not going to do that. Goodness, cracky Austria, what the fuck is this goddamn monster of a nation? Give it a... I need money. Give it a... Okay, don't stop making fun of your snake, because my name isn't that much better. I will. How long has this one been going? Oh, 33 minutes. And no one actually have been there, been here more than 1 minute. Great. By the way, it's going to be great because no one believes that I will actually form the big empire, the big Ostrogothic Empire. Wait till you see the great Ostrogothic Empire. It will be so strong and quirky. Not really, I can't see him as actual queen. Although, as you can see from this. The collapse of Tunisia. Got myself some money. Beautiful, right? Beautiful. Got some money! Not much money though. But shall be enough to start a great civil war economy. So let's get ourselves some food. And put some factory over here when I can. Economically speaking, they're doing too great. Liechtenstein is a player. That's a problem fucking thing. Cote d'Ivoire. Apparently Algeria is still a player, which I really don't like that. Oh yeah, boy! Now they won't kill me, but France will. I don't have manpower, we'll need that manpower ASAP. Public service act and military service. Oh. Belgians are going to mass suicide, apparently. From everything, hopefully. Something to behold. So, you know, really ain't too great. Really ain't something too great, really. So, something to behold, I don't want to deal with them. I don't want to deal with anyone. I just want to shoot myself with a handgun. Honestly, right here, Algeria could have done the biggest wrong gigantic piece of shit move. You see, I'm going to say it, they will build a navy, an actual navy, like a battle cruiser. That will be enough to kill those tanks right there. They're absolutely stupid and they won't do that. Those tanks are going to kill all of those Algerians in no time. And the Algerians are going to kill all of those Algerians also, you know. You don't even have allies, buddy. the fuck are you talking about? I think Spain finally killed the bugger. Finally, you know, shot themselves. Oh, apparently I got some I'm actually producing some fresh meat. That's great. By some fresh meat from Saudi Arabia. Let's see, fresh meat. That's what I want. Interesting. There's some very goddamn crumbs of meat. Is absolutely overpowered. Austria is a fucking beast. Russia is just the beast it is. China is an AI, which, you know, is great for my industry. Pakistan owns all of India, apparently. Didn't even see that one coming. Egypt is just a monster, too. They got tankies, so, you know, can't really do anything about that. And South Africa is too gigantic. The USA isn't really doing anything, although I think they stopped being an AI.
Yeah, they're doing
anything really. And Argentina is invading Uruguay, apparently. Wait a minute, what the hell was that? This is for Latino, what the fuck is that? Oh, Uruguay. I'm trying to form the Ostrogothic Empire. The Ostrogothic Empire. So, you know, but for now, I can't really do anything. France is absolutely overpowered. They got shield of tanks. Can't really do anything against that. And they got the UK and Austria on their side. Wait a minute. Algeria is some. Yeah, I think the British really means, like, the British player is probably thinking, why the hell am I losing so much manpower? Yeah, why would that be, really? I really think that. Why would that be, honestly? You can actually hear it. Okay, that's good. I was thinking maybe my mic was actually doing that. But seems like the British are really losing lots of people. but they probably are able to sustain the losses. Although I will don't think that much so, because they only have Britain and, you know, Ireland. I think that's it. Yeah, I think that's it. I don't really see anything more than that. So I think that's all they have. Which isn't too much, though they have a much bigger manpower pool than I ever have for a while now. There's this message. Corporate dealing. Generous donation for some incentives. That's very good. That's a very tempting option, but, you know, I won't do it. Because, you know, that might give me corruption and then, you know, give me economical depression. Don't really want either of those, so for now we have to stay on this. Still not down. And I'm looking for the research pending matter for the extra point arenas. Yeah, point arenas, research powers. I really don't like DC research powers instead of research points. I like much more research points, but, you know, helping them win the money. France. I'm kinda France. Please don't invade me. I don't want to get that fucked up by the goddamn Frenchies. It's not a good goddamn idea. So the British are losing them. In Algeria. Liechtenstein. Big Liechtenstein. It's kind of a miracle of there being actually two player nations started. Small nation. Wait. Oh my god, a gigantic death war! A gigantic death war, because it seems like it really isn't. What the hell's running over here? Is it? I think this is the Austro-Hungarian. Yeah, this is the Austro-Hungarian tank. This is the German tank. These are the infantry that are going to try to take that. Actually, took Austria, the Austrian capital, Vienna. Incredible. The next city they should be going is Budapest, but I really don't think they would go for that one. People in this game just are absolutely stupid. Or maybe it's just because, yeah, trying to invade as much as he can, but that really won't do anything for the Austrians, really. What the hell is the Austrians doing? Wait a minute. Winter specialization, they got to specialization. Probably start training these guys up, because I really don't think I'm going to stay at peace for much longer. Which not to get I'm in trouble really. Oh yeah, I forgot that France was too an ally of the Austro-Hungarian Empire. But they really didn't do anything, they just went up there with the tank. This is the Austro-Hungarian tank, and wait a minute, we're going to see it over here. Ongoing wars, how is this going? Okay. 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 Wait. The Poles tried to invade Angola, I didn't even know that one. Sweden won't take shit, but they never won and, you know, ended this wars, apparently. Don't know why. The Austrian Empire won an exception. Germans are being too hot, really. Apparently, I will need them since I didn't have to buy it. Let's buy it from his axes. I'm going to buy from China. It's only natural for mutual partners in crime to do this, really. It is only seven, in fact, we never to worry. Wait a minute, we don't we'll just buy it like 4 tanks and out of the Russians, they just need more, you know, motor factories. And then just make even more civilian factories. Just keep on, you know, making all more of this and just sell it all to China. You know? So sell it all to China. I sell all my goods to China. Yeah, didn't have I just didn't sell it. Am I dumb? I'm just selling the same amount now and sell for more money for the goddamn Russian Empire. I think at this point the British will definitely lose the Algerians in terms of these goddamn armies. Wait a minute. What the hell happened here? What happened here? How happened here? Just take my eyes off and Germany and Austria are on fire. I think Germany just went for a white peace. Because Germany made all of this go on fire, and Germany had all of this occupied, they made all of this on fire, and apparently someone else had it occupied, or maybe Germany had this occupied too, and made it all go into fire. You declare war on me! Well, this makes sense. I don't know. Don't think so. Well, the USA is invading Canada apparently. They're trying to make the North American Union. The hell's this? Wait. Germany! What the hell did you do to South Africa? What? What did you do to South Africa? Won't question that one. Okay, Pakistan apparently now is just... Oh! They became... Okay, the Pakistani player just fucked off because he couldn't take care of it. Now, he won. Then he just got bored and just, you know, fucked off, apparently. He didn't even make the Mughal Empire, which is probably what he wanted to do. So, you know, now there's just a very big Pakistan. That's about it. Balkan Federation. Balkan Federation? What the hell is that? Don't tell me that's a faction. It's not a faction. Oh. Thank you. Help! Holy shit! Is there even two people here? Anyway. I need to have myself some gold, really. Honestly, this video is going to be very boring if I actually do everything to the channel like this, but not in that video. Just like ISP. And I'm going to touch a little. Why this will be a better video. What the hell is happening here over here? Something very funky happened over here. I don't know. Why I can't sell my electronics? The thing is, I'm already selling everything to China. I'm going to make sure money is China. Oh, there they are. They don't want more trade goods from me. Yep. Let's sell more to China doesn't want more trade goods. Okay, then. I'm going to have to sell to Pakistan. Okay, then, Pakistan. Do you want them? No, you don't. Brazil, do you want them? Yes, you do want my trade goods. My great consumer goods. My sweatshop work. My sweatshop goods. You know what? Very great. With this, I've already made all of the Tunisian going to sweatshop, so it doesn't matter anymore. Okay, I got a sizable amount of population now. I don't know what the fuck happening here in Sparta. Can't colonize my ass. I'm the only one who can colonize. I am the colonizer. That was South Syria, bro. What they want for Nigeria? Nigeria. No, they want for Nigeria. Negra. Nyk. There we go. I got the name. Really would want a few walls just won't so it got down if I didn't say this. Anyway, I really hate Americans honestly. Really hate them. But you know. I don't hate them because I just hate them because I can't say the names of countries because they think I'm YouTube thinks I'm being offensive and real time just, you know, stating the name of the country, you know? I see. Let's do it. Now, what I'm going to do is now create a shield. Well, actually, now I'm going to pick tanks. I'm going to make one tank. I know I'm not going to be able to use the tanks, but just for the future. For the future. What do I want? I probably want the one that gives more brain power. There we go. This one. More brain power. That's what I call this. More brain power. I want Chinese, Russian, Moscow tips. Mine got what? Nothing new. Oh, that's great actually. I didn't even know you could do that. Yeah, the game just crashed. Very good. Okay, it's just lagging to crap. Oh! Glory to God! I just like this game so much. Honestly, I hate you, game. Shoot me, really. Please, can I just do it? Yeah! Please, 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 join. Monaco, please! Don't let me behind! I don't want to start this over! I'm already 1 hour in this goddamn screen, I'm not going to let this go down! I'm not letting this go down! Monaco? Yes? Wait. I'm back! Boys, at last, my army can finally do something in their lives than stay here in Tunisia and do jack shit, which is, you know, do jack shit in Morocco, then, you know, invade Spain. That's good. I got that great idea, gravy idea of the day. By the way, pay double, buddy. Of chromium and 2 units of aluminium. Myself worth it to Brazil. Yes, Brazil. I like Brazil. They want my sweatshop works, my great sweatshop goods. They just like it so much. Sweatshop nation. Is that what produced in Tunisia? You know? Which is great. Which is great. Which is the greatest thing in the world. This one. Not even more great than Tunisia. Obviously, our nation is actually higher than. Racist, man. Just kidding with you, buddy. I'm not racist. I'm just trying to roleplay. Roleplaying to being a racist only nation. Not actually from Monaco, by the way. By the way, not from the country that I started to play. Actually, I'm from Portugal. Just crazy, honestly. Spain.
Stressful every fucking day. Arriba!
My fucking ass with that Arriba, I'll fucking kill you with that Arriba, buddy. I hate Spanish people. By the way, Spanish people, you can go into this country, into the army of Monaco and die. You'll be great trapped into sardines. You will be, you know, made shield. For the Monation troops, sorry, you can be, you know, for the Monation troops, you know.
Apparently, Algeria didn't do too great in there, really.
Tangier. I'm gonna get Germany first. You like oil? Oil. You like oil?
really hate my guts. You know what? I do hate you too. Well, I'm going to make a break for the bear, really. Not the bear. Not yet. Let's do that. Let's wait till the goddamn Moroccans get here. Because it'll be a long time because they can't speak the same language. Not really speak the same language. They all speak French, right? French and Arab. Arabian. Well, nations are the best of the world. Chilean, there's another one. Culture is just such a cunt, really. That's why I hate them. Naval stuff is absolutely overpowered in this game, so you know, you already know what I'm going to do. Thank you. blood. They're great at ground bombardments, which means, you know, it can be used, but they're not great at it. This boy here, this tech boys, very deep and strong boys. They can't keep up with it. Right in, kill me, sure. You can't even smash. You can't do anything against the tree. Against I. God. I can't keep up with the God and Cross all of this, because I'm God. Not a magician, you know, very good at economics and magician. Do stuff like this. Crash the game. We pass through. Move, 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 battleship, move. Yes. Let's just destroy these battleships. Can you even spot the difference in terms of size? Can you spot it? The great time, my kind sires. The great country of Monaco has shown that the world shall fear upon the great nation might. First is Algeria, second the world. We didn't get killed them completely, as we have no manpower to do so. But in the future, shall make them all tremble upon the name of Monaco, shall see, shall restore our great ancestor wishes, and reform the Ostrogothic Empire. It is only natural, it is the natural ways of the world.
very good. Very, very good. Think. Oh, Liechtenstein is a subject of Sparta, and I'll probably change my capital to somewhere in Africa, because, you know, I'll probably get smashed by the ostrogothic, by the goddamn Spartans in the future. Let's try to invade the French. Dijon the natural. Naturel. By the way, is here actually. Okay then. I need to do some kind of funny names. Is there any funny names over here? Andrew Thomas. I don't think you're really from here, buddy. Rose Matthew, I don't think you're from here either. Eugene, don't think you're here. Who the fuck is Atkins? What the fuck is Atkins? I don't know. That should be my funny meme thing, and it depends on some time. Just for now, I'm really crap in it. The war sport. Let's get this one. The people aren't using their navy. I'm going to utilize my navy to absolutely smash France. Battleship. Let's see. Make a thank you here. Oh, we wait. Yeah, we're getting to the shore. Oh yeah. That's the stuff. See, buddy? That's the stuff, buddy. That's just the stuff that I want, buddy. That's just the stuff. Oh yeah. Don't really care. Don't really care if I lose Monaco, because I already flipped it with freaking some of the French. They still are losing. French army. It is only natural that the great nation, the great Monaco, shall be rewarded handsomely. It is only natural. Now, what I'm going to do is put this in half and let's just capture all of this. Thank you. Okay, it seems like France fucked off, so now it's time for Monaco to go, really. Let's go in there. So it seems like something happened. Oh, Spain is an AI now. So that's what happened. You know. I was thinking why the hell are they not doing anything? What the hell are the Spanish staying there? Well, I'm gonna just go there and get off the moon. I really like being I really thought I will lose because everyone was so powerful. Now this is just an opportunity, really. Just an opportunity. That's all I say is this. Great opportunity. That's all I see in this. Great opportunity. I think Algeria is an AI, yeah. So now, this will be just mine. Let's just go to Paris and just take it all for the Great Nation Empire. I just need to wait a bit more like it was all really super powerful. All in all, it's very good.
Hey guys, I am the new France. But I am Monaco. Da da da. Let's get ourselves Brittany and then get ourselves. Oh yeah, isn't that it? Okay. Missing my god. They saw this, how this world looks like, and they just, you know, said, why not? Let's just go for it. Let's just watch this guy play Rise of Nations also. Yeah, it's just cool also. Yeah, I mean, I know. I'm super cool, right? I am trying to my best to actually make my economy not go crap. Let's do this, Brazil. Oh boy, Brazil just likes those great civilian goods that, you know, that absolutely aren't made in Tunisian and Moroccan sweatshops. They're absolutely not made there. It's absolutely humanitarian. You won't tell from how I'm making so much money. It's from him. It's from humanitarian. Industry can't tell. It's all humanitarian. I'm not forcing those Moroccans and Tunisians to work in my factories. You know? Monaco. Yeah. Oh! Two people here! Oh my god. That's a new record. New world record, good guys. And I still can't post this goddamn thing in Discord. Goddammit. No, let's get on this. This is a lot more. Let's just
I don't know. We should start training, I don't know. Are you dead? You are dead? You are not in dead, you are the dead. That doesn't make too much sense, really. You know, you are the dead. At least you are in dead yourself. Was it a good joke to us? Which said it was a crime. Always Spain is out, it's all got up by. Oh yeah, because Spain doesn't know how to be some people. But it's all up by them, they are large trying to fuck off from Spain. So Spain never had much more power, it just had some power from Spain. Does it make sense now? Okay. Now, Brussels. Let's try to kill Spain. I'll probably not do it for now because I don't have any manpower. We don't need that manpower, ASAP. We need those Frenchies going to the army and, you know, stop eating baguettes in the food. We'll need going to the factories and, you know, get them to the army. And, you know, it's only natural, not reality. You need to yell, go to the army and, you know, start doing something. Other than, you know, sit around and eat again. Begin. Not yet. And yes, Algeria is in need of this. Because Algeria, before they were an AI, they tried to conquer me, but they failed miserably because of this navy right here. This one ship, this one battleship, won against Algeria and against France. And they had like 1,000 tanks. I just, you know, killed them all with my goddamn battleship. I still think navies are absolutely overpowered with no fucking against it, really. I just won against them so fucking easily. And the USA is just sitting around in London eating a baguette. Yeah, no, wait a minute, not a baguette, they're eating a cheeseburger. That's the great stereotype, right? Yeah, they're eating cheeseburger. It will appear that our attempt to make someone disappear has not gone unnoticed. With trails leading back to us, there's no denying that I have been responsible. Either I got myself low stability, or you know, I just... You know what, I'm going to just stability this. I got this much money, and I should do something with it. No, I got this much stability, and I should do something with it. That's what I was trying to say. I don't know. Let's see how it's going. I'll kill the continuous conqueror of Mexico. Arriba! Is it what they say in Cuba? Arriba! Wait a minute. I think the Y, actually. Let's see if this is true. What I think is true. No, it's not. It's just true in Mexico. Mexico City, because they got 90 million people there. So it's obviously they won't actually get the people compared to the amount of manpower. It's much more worth just annexing it all and incorporate it. Now, what is happening over here? Not really anything more. I'm just trying to build up my army and trying to, you know, keep this. Sorry of a French economy that was all built up on electronics being built up on, you know, civilian goods made in Algeria and France. Algeria. That wasn't what I wanted. I wanted to make some. By the way, let's see. resources. I'm not sure. I don't know if the French right. This is it. This old French has gravy. Tungsten. Oh, I have got some amount of tungsten here in South France. So we can put that in the for me to pay, as you can see, it's great to actually get people with not no I'm not paying them. I have to change this story. That would be a much better idea as well. But by the way, I made aircraft mask actually. Never really made any aircrafts. Might as well just make some bombers for me. Just for you now. Ideas. Well, I probably have to make some airports here in northern France. It's only natural. At least they didn't make me pay for all of them. That's great, because I didn't think it was that expensive. Ideologies. Do I go for national? Do I go for socialism? I would think as a nation we'll all go for no ideology. Fascism. But my boy, Benito Mussolini. Lotus will just the appear out of the shadow realm in the monaco for some reason. That's the law. That's what this is based on. Kazakhstan. I want the map. Oh, Spartan Empire looks from Byzantium. That's interesting. From the rule of Germany. Oh yeah, Germany doesn't really exist too much, but yeah. More of what was Germany, all that Germany owned, is now independent. I think they don't own anything anymore. So now, what the hell do I want to do? Probably want to make some. Let's go for this.
French cities that got more than 1 million people, really. As I've said, one of the French just went to Paris and just sat there for 200 years or so. Really, too many people outside of Paris, which really ain't too great, because I can't build more than one factory of one type in each goddamn city. So, really, it's great for me. Interesting. Factory output. Even more factory output from a consumer goods empire. Not that many. Let's try to sell them. Independent guys. It's such a funny meme, honestly. Mm-hmm. funny meme. Let's just go into... Yeah. Let's just deal with the Catalans. They don't deserve to be independent. They deserve to be under the Monacian Empire. By the way, if I had the balls, I would probably declare war on Spain. Because I don't have them. I won't do it. I really don't want to do it just yet. Although, despite this many bombers, I would probably do it. But my bombers aren't in perfect condition. Perfect condition? What do I mean by that? I mean perfect condition bombers is... Bombers are at the extremes of that. However, they absolutely need to land anymore. For you to even notice any difference in distance, really. Oh, Andrew Thomas finally someone of great things. I don't know. Exactly. After so much time, now you got here. Now you got to manage your channel. That's incredible. Very, very friendly. The end of Catalonia. All hail the Monacian Empire. Portuguese speaking is Spanish speaking, and you know, there's French speaking. I can kind of speak it, yes. Portuguese and Spanish are kind of similar, although I do play to win it, they're kind of similar. I do have the boss right now, probably kill them, but I still won't do it. People will be mad at me for annexing, you know, half the world. Well, actually, because I need to play actually in half the world. I need to justify world goal in Italy. I forget the economy now. I world goal in Germany too, because I need to get their German language up. This channel, more than this actually, this channel I'm doing, hopefully yes, so that's all the nations I need to be at war at the same time, especially capital territories. Okay, you all just fucked off. Great. Oh, not Monacian, Monacan. No, it's Monacian, I know that better than you, your fucking prick game. Didn't even see what the hell was I supposed to do. I just gave them money. What the fuck knows? Okay. Aluminium.
transition by more. So apparently, there's a Central Asia. Hello back. Ah. Oh, someone is here again. Good. Oh. Belgium liberated themselves. So I need now declare war against Belgium. Or maybe not, I don't know. Maybe not, hopefully not, because I don't want to deal with them. I need deal with the Portuguese. Yep. Yep. This is going incredibly well. Do like stuff that goes well here. Because just a bit more of a goddamn thing and I can actually form the Ostrogothic Empire, Ostrogothic Kingdom. I will need to deal with the goddamn Spartans, but that shouldn't be too much of a problem. Oh! I am going to do that anyway. Civilized comes. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Army goes down. People that don't know truly about them. Geneva Convention, by Geneva Convention I mean Geneva Suggestion, that was a failed thing, never was supposed to happen. For that, I mean, we don't do that. I think it's finally time to declare war. Yeah. Ah.
your beautiful, beautiful land. Do it for monaco. Yeah, I don't have anyone to fear. I have to come death to destroy world. Fuck you, monaco. Spartan Empire, what the hell can you do against Great Monash Empire? Spartan. Come on. Well, sorry for that one. Didn't get anything out of this crap. I've been preparing this crap for too long. Let's get some troops in. No. By the way, kill you, buddy. I need to kill you to form my goddamn thing, so you know. Fuck off, honestly. The world shall fear the great Monation Empire. By the way, is there anyone seeing this? Yeah, boy! Yeah! Say that! This is my great invasion. My great fucking waiting. Great invasion. To hand, and you just get Sparta was just done, honestly. Well, done something much better. I don't know what they think they're going to do with this goddamn stand out bodies. We can't do anything against them. That was a show of you that wanted. I'm not going to see jack shit, buddy. After. And two. I need your land to form the my formable. I don't even need France, I just need Italy, and you know, a lot of stuff. Oh my goddamn phone, don't care, really. I don't care if you're a fucking angry or anything. I'm a fucking player. You need to have some brain cells, buddy. You don't have some bubbles. The fuck are you going to do anything? Just a little bit helpless, but you know, can't win them all, buddy. Anyway, go over there. Help your buddy out. My goddamn tanky. What cities? Looking, really. a very big number. Air force. A big one, the very strong one. I think I'm trying to invade these guys. Don't want to. We have to make them stop doing that. Going to all. Tank only. No. Go home, go home. Go home. Let's just go home. Nice. Don't go home. This was a mistake. I'm also going to have to leave that as well. This one's outright moving too fast. Just if you are in the same way as me, if you want to learn Spanish. Sell more stuff to the United States of America. They want it. No, they don't want to. They don't want my sweatshop work. God damn it, my sweatshop workers are going to starve to death at this point. Where's the sweatshop? Where's all the damn sweatshop stuff? Oh my god damn, I need to sell my sweatshop consumables. God damn it. If I can't sell them, who will? Doing a Germany. No, you're not doing any Germany. You're just invading the Russians with 10k stacks. Although I will be too doubt they're going to be able to do any actual siege in the I can! That's pretty stupid, buddy. Pretty damn stupid. How do I join? Join what? I don't know. Now, how strong am I? How? I am... better than Sparta. No. I am... the second... greatest power. That's actually pretty damn good. Power. Crikey, mate. That's strong. I'm strong. I'm very strong. Very, very strong. I don't know if I'm sick. Unless I believe it's going to get down. Things go well. Things going well. fighting is going very, very well. I don't know what the hell's the Central Asian guys angry about that. Over here, that's very good. Make it for both my copper and more. Very good. I like having copper, I like having resources, and I like being sustainable without having to import everything I have. Then sizable army of tanks.
killed, goddammit. Them Spartans, they seem like they've lost most of their army at this point. Let's see the amount of losses they had. It's probably gigantic. 2 million. Very big. Not enough to probably bleed them out of manpower though. Probably not bleed them out of manpower though, which isn't too good for me. I was thinking about this to play around Algeria and to already got the conquest on. And France though. So what I shall be doing is make some tanks and some infantry. And let's roll with that in Africa. What happened here? I don't know. Oh, second team.
Thank you.
AFK or something? Seems like he's AFK, so British now. Because if he wasn't AFK, he won't do that thing that he did, which was accepted on that. But probably will not accept it. Because he was AFK, he has to accept it. Which is great for me, because it means I got a fucking shush to pay. He's on the back, buddy. This is the Great War. Great War is upon us. Although, you know, the Spartan Empire is literally sleeping. Wait, they lost all their troops, buddy. Beautiful. Ain't this beautiful, monster? The most beautiful thing that I've ever seen. Okay, probably that is not something. Real bombs. No, she does. For a reason. Sort of like for a very reason. Beautiful. Like honestly. Something like here. That's just beautiful. I would be able to do this, but because the goddamn Spartan Empire is just sleeping, I can just do this. I don't know how the hell is it kicked off yet. I don't know. But you know what? I don't care. I'm going to keep on going. Sparta is a baby. You are doing... you can't even take crying right now. Right now. You can't just AFK. You're just crying. You can't just AFK. You can't just do that. Honestly. Really, she can't. That's my problem right now. I'm not going to continue this war. I'm not going to continue fighting here. I'm going to just go back to where I was before. Because he literally is killing his own nation. We just get back to where it isn't going getting burned down. And we just could stay there. Different from you. I don't want to die. Someone wants to lose all their army for
shit.
Okay, I'll accept it. Please, God, don't let me continue this. Don't accept it. No. I wasn't reading the events.
Get the little bees. still need to get my final form. Get my final form, buddy. The Ostrogothic Empire Kingdom. Not really, isn't worth it. By the way. In the year 1036. Ah, beautiful. By the way, aluminium. Oh! It's actually kinda passable, but still fucking. Still seems like it's gonna be hell pass through that. Oh, it wins. That's actually great. 10. Happening. We'll just accept it. Sparta, the goddamn deal, my friend. What the hell's happening over here? Accept it. You do not.
Oh, but I'm going to absolutely knock you, of course. Sparta, I'm buying time. Sparta, are you buying time? Sparta, just stop being a goddamn cunt. Just accept the deal. We're going to do a deal, but then you fucked off somewhere. Really don't know what that hell should I do. So fly time. I don't know for what. Maybe it's trying to build moves. Does have some uranium. No, I doubt he's going to make some books. I don't know. Let's see. Let's just wait. Maybe go get more tankies? Okay. Tankies. So I can become more patient. Thank you for tanking me. Go for nationalism. That's sad. What is sad? I'm sorry. Fucking kill him! Fucking prank he made! That ain't fair, buddy! That ain't fair at all! I'm gonna kill you! Fucking cool, goddamn small. In here? So long! Goddamn situation, the goddamn great power of friendship. I'll kill everyone, every single friendship thing. Fucking kill him. Power of friendship and God. My side, no one can go against me. No one will go against the great Monacian Empire. No one shall. You won't survive. Land I had beforehand was the land I wanted, not this goddamn shit land. What the fuck am I supposed to do with this goddamn desert? What the fuck am I supposed to do with all of this? I'll fucking kill you all. I'll put you all in fucking prison. Bro. I'm only can cast only can superiority. I'll hail the Empire of Monaco. Shall live another day. I hate fucking Sparta because they made a goddamn shitty deal. I said all the land I had occupied, they just gave me Croatia, a little bit of Austria. That's it. That's all I got out of. No. Yeah, that was it. That's all I got out of. Are you serious with me? I absolutely killed you. Do this shitty job, I'm gonna kill you all. November 9th, 2039 shall be the day that the Spartan Empire shall stop existing and the Monacian Empire shall start to be the biggest power in all of the world. All hail the Monacian Empire. Now, what I shall do is pretty damn simple. I will launch everything and I will start training them up. Shall tremble the Monacan Empire. Now you've done it. You did not go through the deal. You promised me one thing and you didn't go for it. So I'm going fascist. All hail the Monacan Empire. And I'm too going to give myself more tax collection. Beautiful. Because Sparta, most of the time, you are AFK. So, once an ally has half the time not even in the game. Why would you want to annoy like that? Well, as you finish with audit, it would be the next thing I can research. No. Literally isn't artillery. That's anti-tank. You still know? Anti-tank. No, no, you're not. If you did, I would have many, many more cities. So now, you will need to use this. You didn't follow the rules, and I don't need to follow them either. That's how it was here. Go out here, our edgy boys. I made everything Belgian fries and French fries. Did you form the French Empire? I did form the French Empire. There we go. Form the Mongols. Complete the French Empire. Well done, French Empire. There you go. Is it formed? So I got that Korean image of me. Of the. I can't show it is this only recording. Whew! We got through this. You can't see it because this only shows the game. I can't show you the image, but I do have an image of my French Empire. Oh yeah, I was going to send this to Discord. My goddamn stream. There we go. What? I'm spamming. I did not spam! What the fuck is wrong with you? God damn it. Yeah, I didn't form the British Empire, just yet. I was going to form it at one point, but couldn't form it. I got in a war against South Africa and India. South Africa had all of Africa and India was India, you know, they got shit manpower. So I couldn't really deal with them, and you know, I had like 40k tanks, but all those tanks died because I didn't have oil, and that and it was before that update that made it so that you can now see the amounts of if you are losing oil or not. So I didn't know until I lost all of my oil, and I needed to import all of the oil, but at that point I already lost oil. Okay. Maximize nations. Let's go through them all. African Union through with with Mali. Made Saudi Arabia superpower. Arabia, Saudi Arabia, Ottoman, Russia.
Belgian Empire with Belgium, Benelux with the Netherlands and Belgium, Bulgarian Empire with Bulgaria, King Empire with Greece, the Caribbean Federation with Jamaica. It was one of my first formidables, Shipshot Empire with Costa Rica, Rony Empire with Afghanistan, Dutch Empire with the Netherlands, starting with Tanzania, Japan with Japan, European Empire with UK, European Union with Denmark, France. It was the same France came to Italy, formed the French Empire. From the Franco-British Union with France, from the Frankish Empire with France, from the French Empire with France, from the Hittite Empire with Turkey, from the Roman Empire with Russia, the Ottoman Empire with Afghanistan, from the Italian Empire with Italy, from the Kalmar Union with Denmark, from the Khoisan with Namibia, the Parthian dynasty with Iran, the Kingdom of Nation, Romania, the Kingdom of Jerusalem with Israel, the Kingdom of Thrace with Bulgaria, the Knights of Spitalag, the Kush with Sudan, Persian Empire with Afghanistan, Estonian Empire with Greece. In back in the day, the Macedonian Empire didn't have this flag. I don't remember correctly, and I thought it was purple or something similar to that. Mauryan Empire with India, the Mongol Empire with the Mongols, the Mughal Empire with Afghanistan, the Nubian dynasty with Vietnam, the Empire with Ethiopia, the North Sea Empire with Denmark, the Persian Empire with Iran, the Portuguese Empire with Portugal, the Republic of Central America with Costa Rica, the Roman Empire with Italy, the Russian Empire with Russia, the Saharan Kingdom with Mali, the Songhai Empire with Mali, the Spartan Empire with Greece, Trans-Caucasia with Georgia, Tuareg State with Mali, the United Baltic State with Baltic Federation with Lithuania, the Yugoslavia with Serbia, the Czechia with the DRK, and that's it. Oh, it's time for another war, actually. Yeah, I played Germany sometimes, but I played like 2 times actually with Germany, I think maybe, but didn't get from anything, not even the German Empire. Yeah, and it was after all of these formidables mostly. So you know, I'm still kind of bad at the game, just sometimes the first time very good at the game, or say. Can I win against the goddamn Spartans? That's my question. Probably. But I'll probably just spam out a little bit more tankies. Just for security's sake, as I don't want to lose all of my goddamn progress. What? Almost 3 hours of gameplay. My only need is this time, right here. Force of Monaco. It's my battleship. This guy won the 2 wars that were the most important in monation history. The war against France, because the French tanks were over here in the Provencian coast. They were just over here. I just bombarded them all with my goddamn battleship and made them all die, and in the Algeria Monation War. The first one, where it was a white piece because I didn't have any manpower and I only had Tunisia as a real state, as a real part of my country. Morocco was becoming a real part of my country afterwards. Yeah. No, it doesn't relate to the troops, the aircraft carriers, but my economy is really not doing too well. I'm not striking me, I don't want to do that. Don't make me an aircraft. Goodness, right, it's so freaking expensive. What the heck? Last time, there's no need to really make aircraft carriers. I can actually just do this with just tanks. Thank you for the win. Back again! Going to drink water, I always drink water. Great ASMR right here. ASMR material. Wait a minute, I got 8 million manpower. The biggest amount of manpower I've seen in this gameplay. Not the biggest amount of manpower I've seen yet. That's probably like 40 million manpower at the same time. I don't know. Something smaller than that. Like honestly, I don't think that's like, I know defending your carrier with 2 battleships, 6 destroyer and sub is very good, but the thing is, Sparta is dumb. Sparta didn't capture all of this land on their own. All of something similar to I don't know. This was all, and this was all part of the Austrian Empire, which was another player. And at some point, they gone into a war with Germany, and then they were white pieced. Germany white pieced Austria. They just became so angry. They just let Sparta get all their land. Oh, okay. Give it to me. Are you already done? No, I'm not done. But I need Hungary. Check, and that's so. So, Kenya, Czech, Slovakia, Bosnia, and Hungary. So I lost my entire army because someone went to my country and just deleted it all. I don't know why, but someone just went there and deleted all. Don't like it? But I'll have to make a new one. But for now, I'll have to try to get myself something better. Factory output, let's see. Many mega structures.
very good. Financial machine learning. Good. And I think right now it's a good time to actually start the war. Let's go for something like that. Back and nothing really is happening. And I want for something to happen, so just have to make a good army over here, and I think right now this should be very good to go. Everything should be online and I should be able to put everything on my path. So let's just try this one out. Who deleted my army? Who? The Monaco deleted my army. After I lost connection. My fear on you, buddy. I don't have anyone more to unleash my fear. My strength. I will need that, you know. Nobody came to so, okay. It was Sparta that did it. Oh, it was Sparta that did it. Then I got a very good reason for war. Let's go, which war time? 4 or 3, boys. Ah, beautiful. Which war time, boys? Ah, beautiful, beautiful. Asia is so ass. Yes. This is a great time for war time. Try out the air, you know what I mean. Not the air. That's happening. It seems like that he got some kind of superpower, not really. Which they will have to show for armor. Pretty damn obvious. I'm going to spam out artillery too, buddy. I'm not the only one that can spam out artillery like. Let's say. Yeah, I'm going to spam out artillery, that's why I can get out of this holdout. Then I'm going to spam out artillery. I'm going to spam out artillery. You know, it's only natural.
Shooting natural. My spells are totally like hell, because I can't go through them. Because of program after. Because of their damn theory. So I might as well just do it too. Not because I didn't train my goddamn tankies. If I had trained them, they would be much better. So now, let's just unleash the fire. I'm not doing going to anything. Firepower. I just go for firepower as much as I can. Fortification? Is that one? There is nothing else. care about it. About the land and the cars, consumer goods. So, a flow. See, I got how much gold is there? I got 0.1 exhaust. Actually.
going to do a pro game almost. After all, I don't have any line right here. That's pretty damn stupid of you, buddy. By the way, yeah, my world, I'm so fucking great. I'm so great at this. I got zero war exhaustion. And I got 100% stability. Ah, it's the power of goddamn consumables. That's what I'm talking about. Some of those are absolutely open. No exploits. Nothing can go against them. We have the capacity of some aerial bombs. Have this goddamn fleet of aircraft carriers. Can I actually support this big of a navy? What the hell? Okay, I don't have titanium apparently. I shall have. Shall buy titanium from the USA. Oh, no! Ostrogothic! Their infantry. Oh, you see that? That's so easy to catch. Ah, damn. Okay, not even worth it. I can just get my top part right now. very stupid battle. Another way you just must attack me. It won't happen anything. It will happen after. Well, I'm glad you know I'm a better player than you, not if in my opinion, secondly, plotting to conquer the world isn't that bad.
really. I could be fucking quicker. You! I am planning to do that again. So I just want this to run before the last. Before the last run. Sparta, this is why I hate you. I could have just gone with the last rule, but nah, you just wanted to kill everyone. The why for that? Because you can't. Everyone, please, come first to work for you. That's why I'm just the best. Well, this was a great stream. I'm going to continue it for like more like 10 minutes. No, actually, for more 20 minutes. But like, you know, Sparta stops fucking being on fire.
apologies for the war against them.
No. explore next for our colony to find. Yes, I know that. By the way guys, I'm going to end the stream as soon as I found the Ostrogothic Empire, Ostrogothic Kingdom. Cause I really can't be here for much longer. It's already 9 PM, which, well no, it's not that bad, but you know, I've been here for like 4 hours now. Yep, almost 4 hours, because I've been here since 5 PM. Sometime, and it's the biggest stream I've had until now. Since I've started, you know, making these videos, these streams of resolution, it's my biggest one. It's probably I'm going to
out of there. Ostrogothic Empire.
I'm a shinderu.